Abu Dhabi for me is hot, new, and clean.
Abu Dhabi, 5.5 kilometres, 55 laps, counterclockwise, all in all 305 kilometres. Five high-speed stretches, five slow turns, three ideal spots for overtaking, top speed 305 kilometres an hour.
Okay, here we are starting a lap at Abu Dhabi in the Red Bull simulator. Down to turn one. Quite a tricky start to the lap. Left-hander, a little bit quicker than you expect, and then into a fantastic part of the track for me. Uphill, very, very fast. Left-right, sequence of corners, very challenging for the driver. Downhill, and then we come into a section which is very nice feeling because it's like a stadium where you have big grandstands on the outside. And a very important part of the track as well because you have a very slow corner coming onto a long, long back straight. So we're braking very, very hard here. It's very important to be clean through these two corners because then we have another long straight after this section of corners. Braking again very, very hard for this second gear left-hander, another overtaking opportunity through a very slow chicane. And then we start a sequence of very slow corners. Into this section here, which is very, very slow and technical, under the hotel, which is fantastic. There's a lot of photographers here getting some fantastic shots of us very close to the track. Finishing the lap, very, very important two corners, quite a quick right-hand, and then we have the pit lane entry on the right-hand side, and then finishing the lap at Abu Dhabi.